The marathon has always been my thing, you know. It is spectacular speed, technique, you know, to make a team of horses turn like on a very small circle and then accelerate again and or cantering through the water always gave me a big thrill. And I have a really good team, you know, they are fast and they turn well, and so yeah, it's going really well and it really gives a thrill to do it. I thought there was Tryon last year at the World Equestrian Games. It was extremely hot, and I think my horses had a lot of character, you know, if they wanted to do it. Then this year we had Aker, it's the biggest show in Europe, and I won the marathon. From eight hazards, I had five best time and two second time, and yeah, and where the best of the worlds are, that's was really special. Actually, the recent worst marathon for me was 2 weeks ago. We had the European Championship. I won the marathon. I was the fastest overall. Also, again, five hazards the fastest. But the chef d'équipe gave me a wrong timetable. So in the A section, what is the warm-up section, where usually nobody has penalty points, I got 35 penalty points. So I dropped from first to 33rd place, and yeah, that was devastating. I mean, the horses were so good, and you come over the finish like, yes, and then like 2 minutes later, like, oh, sorry, big mistake. But that's sport. Now I can laugh about it. Last week, not so much.